who invented this was, his name is Gregor Cortin, and he basically tested it on a monkey first. He inserted it on the brain, and then there's a pad that runs through the spinal cord, and his left leg was paralyzed. Once the chip sends like electrodes to the pad, and you can see like the monkey running. They also tested it on a quadriplegic, which is a person who can only move its head and its like shoulders, and you can actually see him pick up a sip, like, and take a sip out of a cup. And the good thing about this is that it opens doors to people who can, like, researchers are trying to find ways who, like, Alzheimer's can get their memories back by inserting as well on the brain in the motor cortex. And they
did my presentation on gaining consumer trust in car connectivity. So autonomous cars are coming into the market now, and most of the things we wanted in cars are pretty much already available for us, but the only question is implementing them correctly and safely. So the Connected Cars Europe 2017 is basically a Brussels platform for discussion on autonomous cars, and they were making decisions on to make autonomous cars successful. Everybody who's working on them have to join together into one community and discuss it together, so that autonomous cars can connect to each other and like work safely. So most cars today, from 0 to 1, I mean 0 to 5, 5 being completely autonomous, are between 1 and 2. And Tesla is a California automaker, is already working on developing cars that are at the level of 3 and 4 in automation. So the true automation is not only with one car, but that autonomous cars have to connect to each other in order to work properly. And Tesla's already working on cars and working on prototypes to make sure that once these cars come out in the next decade, will be implemented correctly. And also, some gadgets that are in cars now, people think they're rather superfluous, but if they're implemented correctly, they can actually be lifesavers. Thank you.
Alright, this is my project. It's about the DJI Matrix 100 drone. That this on the top is a customized perching mod, and this is a stabilizing module. Basically, what the drone does, it shoots polystyrene thread, which is basically it's 2 times stronger than the, because it was inspired by a spider, the orb weaver spider, which is the Darwin's black spider, and the Darwin black spider, the threads which shoots silk, is the strongest biological material in existence. So if the drone basically uses the thread to shoot to a surface, like for example a metal beam, and there's a magnetic anchor launcher right here in the top. So whenever it wants a perch, which means to land on something on a ceiling or a wall, it shoots the thread. It uses compressed gas to shoot the thread towards the metal surface, and it hangs onto it. It's pretty beneficial because instead of using drones to like use energy to fall or to like hover, you could just shoot the thread and it uses it to zero. It uses like none and barely any power to like keep on maneuvering. And you can use it in different circumstances. Like for example, if you want to use it inside a building, you could use the magnetic anchor launcher. If you want to use it on trees, you could use claws. Or if you want to use it like on glass on the side of buildings, you could use the Geico advisors. And then yeah, that's it.
So like, they're called tree covers, and what they do is like when there's like it helps absorb water when there's serious weather conditions, like serious like rain and like tropical storms and stuff. Another innovation that they mentioned in the article that's similar to this is they're adding something called a porous pavement, which is when there's like hurricanes and like serious storms. It is like pavement but with like holes in between filled with grass, so like when water comes in, like the grass will absorb it, and the water will go way faster rather than it going through the sewer systems. So there's going to be less flooding.
So the CEO is hoping to improve this design by coating the windows with a thulium coating. And what this will do is, when the light hits the window, it will be turned into infrared light as opposed to visible light, and this will get trapped in the window and reflect off its edges to the side where it hit the solar panel. And this has the option of being a transparent window, a medium coating, and a dark coating. So you could customize your windows, and the darker coated will mean more power, which you won't be able to see out as well.
So with this boring company, founded by Elon Musk, he plans to go underground and make tunnels so that cars will be able to travel without any traffic.